In this video, we will learn to express 1 minus I raised to the power of 4 in the form A plus I times B. Here, I is the imaginary unit. Let us assume ZB equal to 1 minus I raised to the power of 4. We can express the above statement as Z is equal to square of 1 minus I. Expansion of square of 1 minus I is square of 1 plus square of I minus 2 times 1 times I. We know the square of imaginary unit is minus 1. So, application of the above property of imaginary unit gives us z is equal to square of 1 minus 1 minus I times 2. 1 minus 1 is 0, so z is equal to square of minus I times 2. Square of minus is plus, so z is equal to square of I times 4. We know the square of imaginary unit is minus 1, so z is equal to minus 4. Comparing z with a plus I times b gives us a is equal to minus 4 and b is equal to 0. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.